Albuquerque's Tim Means has experienced more in the past 10 years than many do in a lifetime, but his temper and drug addiction sent him in the wrong direction.
But now he's back in the UFC and inspiring kids to avoid the same mistakes. KOAT Action 7 Sports Director Orlando Sanchez has more.
I got into mixed martial arts with all intentions of getting into street fights. You know, I winded up getting myself shot.
He was hitting his left thigh, nearly bleeding to death. And once the pain meds ran out, Tim Means found a new high.
I tried methamphetamines for the first time, and it just got me. You know, it was super addictive, and I felt like Superman.
Hooked on his first try, adding cocaine into the mix, his life quickly spiraled out of control.
And I went to look in the mirror, and I didn't even recognize myself. I was all sucked up, big old black spots under my eyes.
It didn't take long to find Means behind bars, in and out of jail for 4 years.
I called home one time, and my nephew Gino answered the phone, and he asked me if I was still in jail, and that stuck with me.
That was the tipping point.
I had to change everything about my lifestyle when I got out. I stopped putting myself in those positions, and that trouble stopped finding me.
He's worked his way to the top, signing a new contract with the UFC at 30 years old, fighting in front of a national audience. And he's using the platform to share his story through a program in Torrance County called Don't Meth With Me.
These fifth grade kids knew how to shoot this drug into their arm. They knew the ingredients going into it. They knew what it looked like, what it smelled like. And that just blew me away. If we can better educate these kids, hopefully they won't take that route and they'll want to do better for themselves.
Reporting from Fit NHB in downtown Albuquerque, Orlando Sanchez, KOAT Action, 7 Sports.
Means is on the main card for UFC Fight Night Saturday on Fox Sports 1. When his career is over, he wants to become a coach and work with kids. A kindergartner kept her mom from a nearly deadly situation.
We talked to the little hero.